Hello, I'm Chef Roderick at the Lakeside Restaurant, Nickerson Lake, Maine. And it's that time of year where the fiddleheads, rhubarb, morel mushrooms come out, and today we're going to do a rhubarb chicken dish. The rhubarb is like a celery stalk plant that's in the buckwheat family. These stalks are edible, and unfortunately the leaves are toxic. So this is what we're going to do today. So I got some boneless chicken breast and skin on. Usually see, you know, people, all they see is rhubarb jam and rhubarb pie, and this is another way to use your rhubarb. So you're going to put that chicken skin down first. Yourself and the whole place on fire. That's never fun. So now we're going to add some whole butter. Back in here a little bit. costly, just make the plate look nice. And there's your rhubarb chicken dish for spring. So I hope you enjoyed this. We'll be doing some more in the future. Next week we're going to do some fiddlehead soup, and we're going to do stuffed trout with fiddleheads, and we'll see you then. Thank you very much.